Let's find out who's behind this.
Hello everyone, Keepin' Busy here. And as you can see, today we're going to be playing Christmas Chaos, but with a
There's
twist.
Some presents up ahead.
Oh, this is kind of cruel. He brought him with him.
Look
just
out,
to punish him.
It's a trap.
So, the twist that I'm going to be playing this time
watch out for the undead.
Is the Pacifist versus Genocide run. So, the way this works is, the first time I play through the game, I have to do the Pacifist run. Which means I can never hurt another mob. I can't hurt a mob once. I can't shoot any of the bosses. I can't stab anything. I have to do all the routes that require no damage to mobs. So you'll see which routes that works on, which routes that doesn't work on. I can't kill any of the spiders in the next round. I can't fight the Iron Golem after that. I can't go to the right at the zombies for the next part after that. So as, like right now, when the skeleton comes up, I can't fight it. They have to do it. This guy's getting destroyed by one skeleton, but... So, it's just a fun way to play through the game. And we'll see if I can beat the entirety of Christmas Chaos without harming a single mob. And then when the Genocide run comes, I have to take every single route possible to kill mobs. So that time, I took the route that allowed me to break through this cobblestone. Next time, I have to take the route that makes me kill as many skeletons as possible. Oh, my voice cracked there for a bit. As many skeletons as possible.
No. My magic bridge has been turned off.
So I'm gonna go left for
Turn
this
on
one.
All four switches to rebuild it.
If I see any spiders or any spiders start attacking me, I'm not allowed to attack them back.
Great job. Three
so there's some spiders. Just gonna try to book it up here with this guy. He'll be kind of like my bodyguard. Get up here. Dang it. This guy got it first. Alright, get down. Get around this. Get the spider. I don't think they've gotten the switch up there yet. Alright, I'm gonna go for the switch up here. That guy seems to be going for it, but I'm gonna go ahead and go with him. Jump. Oh, dang it. Couldn't see that. Ah, crud. Spiders are going. That guy probably is gonna make it, but either way, I'm gonna start making my way up again. There we go. Collected a present.
Excellent work.
There we go. He got
the bridge
it.
Is powered up.
Alright. So, still going strong. Haven't attacked a single mob. Still alive. We still got 16 players in this match, which is good. For the pacifist run, you pretty much need everyone still alive to help you. So run around here. Ow. Just track this spider around for a bit. Oh, we have to get the last present, don't we? Okay, so... Oh, yeah, that guy's gonna get it. Come on, man, get it. There you go.
Follow me.
I was wondering why the bridge wasn't coming through. Can't get around that spider. Alright. So... For this one, going to the right involves, like, messing with snowmen, so I guess that would be as close to genocide as you can get in this one, so I'm gonna have to take the left route for this challenge. Go back to Santa. Also, in the genocide run, at the beginning, you saw that I was abstaining from hurting the baby villagers, which is pretty much a rite of passage in this game. Well, in the genocide run, I have to kill as many of them as physically possible when the round starts. So, that's another difference. So, genocide run is right. Pretty much for all of the challenges, Genocide run is right, Pacifist run is left.
I'll try to open the gate.
So I'll go left for this one. I don't have this down to memory, but these guys seem to. So I'll go ahead and go with them. I'll go left here as well. Get that. Oop. It's getting dark. I hope you guys can still see. I don't know. Oh, dang it, I trusted you. This is really just, like, trial and error over and over and over again. There's the hug the left wall strategy, but that would take a little too much time. Ain't nobody got time when they're trying to kill frost demons. Alright. Well, actually, I'm not trying to kill frost demons. I'm trying to make friends with frost demons and make it to the end and celebrate. Let's see what's over here. I think I'm starting to get on the right track. Maybe? Oh, I think I am. Oh. Yeah, I think I'm going semi the right way. Let's see, what is this one?
Watch out! It's some kind of
snow dang it, they got it. Well, I was getting
Shoot
there.
The heart at the top of the monster.
All right, so this one, I just
Good.
Have to survive.
Now hit it with your swords.
There's 12 of them, because I'm the 13th. There's 12 of them to go fight it. I just have to run around. I could go hide over there, but that'd be kind of boring. So I'm going to go ahead and just jump around on the ice. It seems a lot of people are taking the pacifist route over here. I got some snowmen coming over. Let's see, does this, like, warp over there? Or does it have to, like, touch it? Oh, yeah, it has to touch it. Okay, that's how that works. Alright. Not gonna fight anything. Not gonna do anything. Just run around. They're doing some damage to the snow monster. Come on, we can make peace. Act. Make spaghetti. I want to make spaghetti. Let's make spaghetti. I don't want to fight you. Jeez. Oh, we already lost a guy. To a snowman. Oh, wow. Huh. I guess they were able to trap these guys. Oh, that's a good strat. You can make the snowman get trapped. Oh, that's actually pretty pacifist. Oh, gosh. No. That's pretty much pacifist route there. Attract the attention of a snowman and get it to come over. They come back after that. Let's see if I can attract the attention of one of these snowmen. Ah, oh, no, it's over.
Follow me.
That's something you could do for the pacifist route, I guess. Attract the attention of the snowmen and get them trapped. All right, right route is genocide, left route is pacifist. So let's go pacifist route. Jump. This challenge is normally only best to have one guy do it.
That wall of ice is blocking our path.
We still got three of us left. Ah, dang it! I couldn't see. Dang it. Well, those guys are probably going to make it the rest of the way. I hope they do. Jump. Oh, well. Alright, only the Steve guy is left. Oh, wow, I can't. Yeah. Oh, he fell. Alright, well, that was great. Alright. Alright, me and this guy. I can't believe I made that jump. Oh, he went for it. Alright. I normally stand a little bit farther forward. What the heck is he doing? And he's gone. Alright. So, I guess, I think if you haven't watched my other video, I think I talked about this in that one, but you can just look at what I'm doing, and that's pretty much the best way to do all the snakes. And over here. Genocide route would not get the checkpoint. Pacifist route would. Alright, I'll go ahead and let that go. Look up. Alright, that's going in, so it should come out in a bit. That guy's gonna probably make it up in time to get on the snake with me, which is gonna suck. Oh, it's gotten quiet. They got the other present. It just leaves us. Ah, dang it! I should have waited. I'm stupid. Dang it! Alright, climb up. Man, it really has gotten quiet. Alright, that guy's gonna go for it. Nah. I messed up twice on this. Sometimes, like, you can get this down pat, and it just pretty much takes committing the pattern to memory. And committing, like, the speed to memory. Now, this time, I don't have to worry about falling right. Oh, that guy's probably gonna get it. That is the hardest snake, but I think he's probably got it. Did he get it? Well, he hasn't. Oh, yeah, he fell. Oh, come on! Oh, that is terrible! I shouldn't have walked. Ah, man, that's really annoying. I just can't seem to get that down today. Alright, that guy's gonna go for it. Alright, third time's the charm. I'm so mad at myself right now. Keep rushing myself. Oh, well, he fell, so got another chance for redemption. Wait for that to go by, jump. Alright, do a little couple circles. There goes that guy. Right, jump. Up, do one circle, wait for that to come back. Alright, made it. Okay, for this one you gotta jump a couple seconds before it gets there, because otherwise you'll run out of room. Alright, got it. Hey, finally did something during the passage route. If I could right click it.
Oh no, it's a frost giant, kill it.
Alright, so I just get to watch this happen and be sad as my brethren's destroyed. Aw, this is so sad. Well, there he goes.
Let's go!
Alright, so for the final boss fight, all I have to do is survive until the end of it. So I have to dodge the fire, dodge the snowmen. I can't lay a single hand on the Pumpkin King. I just have to survive. If I'm the only guy left, then sucks to be me, I guess. I don't know if it works, but you might be able to get the TNT to explode on the Pumpkin
Not
King.
Even your
so,
pathetic friends can save you now. Who are you?
I don't know. That'll be the only thing I try.
It is me, the Pumpkin King. Revenge will be mine. You will all die. All
right.
My friends beat you before. They'll do it again. Prepare for battle.
Okay, so I got 8 friends. They're just going to have to do all the work.
To die.
So as a pacifist, I can, like, notice trends. Bows do not hurt this guy, so if you try to shoot him, it doesn't work. Also, every time you hit him, he knocks you back. So if you get on the same platform as him during the fight, don't hit him. He'll knock you back into the fire, and that's a bad thing. Dodge. We haven't lost anyone yet. Snowmen are coming out. Hey, snowman, give me a hug. Woof.
Stay on green.
All right. Boom. Oh, I didn't notice the TNT was next to me. Oh, well, that might be bad for that guy. Oh, well, there he goes. Oh, Cody Wolf. I think I remember Cody Wolf from somewhere. Oh, wait. I'm gonna go ahead and take a picture of that for my friends. I was playing Murder yesterday, and there was a game that had Cody Wolf as one of the personas. So that guy has his name in Murder on Party Zone. If you haven't played it, it's pretty much like Gmod Murder. And if you haven't played Gmod Murder, then what's wrong with you? Alright, there's 4 people left. Come on, guys. Finish up this fight. Dodge back and forth. Yellow. Still got 4 other guys. This is where it starts getting a little bit hectic.
No,
there we go.
Not again. This
And it's already over. Alright, so that was the pacifist route. Didn't harm a single mob in the entire fight and got to the end. So, I'm gonna go ahead and see you guys in the genocide route. See ya.
Welcome back to the genocide run version of Christmas Chaos. I don't know what it is, but between rounds, I just got overtaken with a primal urge to destroy. I have to kill everything that I physically can. And I'll try to have a counter at the end to see how many things I killed. So, let's go ahead and get back here. Oh, you think you can hide? Oh no, no one hides from me. No one hides from me. No one hides. No one hides. No one hides. No one! Get 2 of you at once! Oh, you think you can hide because the thing's pushing me forward? No! I got a bow! Come on! Come on! No!
I got him. No!
No! Murder! 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 Murder!
Alright. I got him right at the end. Alright. Now I gotta kill as many of these things as I can. Just outfight. Seems like I'll have a good chunk of murder to do since both people are on the rocks. There we go. Murder everything. Stab it to death. Get that love and get that EXP. Murder. You think because the round's over I'm gonna spare you? No. Hey, come here. Aw, thank you, got it. Alright. So that was that round. Now this round, I'm not allowed to get any presents. The only thing I'm allowed to do is just fight. So if there's a present left, someone else has to go get it. I'm just going to defend them and kill everything. Alright, so since left is pacifist, I'm going to go right here and just murder all the spiders that spawn in. Yeah. Sand Bay Santa.
Oh right. No, my magic bridge has been turned off.
Okay. I hear a spider.
All 4 switches to be built.
Where they at? Where they at? There they are. Come here, you. Come here. I'll defend my teammates till the end of their lives. Till the end of my life. Not the end of their life. Well, I guess till the end of their life, because once they're dead, there's not much more to defend them. I'll kill in their honor when they die. No! Teammate! Kill. Kill! Murder! Idiot. Huh. I guess maybe someone stole a leprechaun. And that guy's dead. Alright, murder. Also, in the Pumpkin King challenge, every time I can do damage, I have to do damage. So if I do get stuck on the same platform as him, I have to start fighting. Alright, kill spiders, even though the round's over, just slaughter. Slaughter, more slaughtering. Oh, that one needs to get slaughtered. Oh, I might get left behind. I need to make it back. Rah! That guy is not gonna have a good day. He got a little bit too caught up in the slaughtering. Let me see. There's one. Oh, boop. See you later. Yeah, that guy got stuck. He got pushed forward into the void. Come on, man. Oh no. Yeah, Yeah, you can't get stuck on either one of those sides or else you don't make it.
Oh, one more.
Come on. Come on, come back here, you. I can put one last arrow in. Alright. Going right. I wish I could kill these guys, but I don't think I can. I know I can. Oh yeah, I also can jump. Alright, so. Let's run in. Scoop. He turns out. Well, this is bad for me. So. Just run forward. That guy. Oh, nothing. Alright. Ah, dang. Alright, yeah, that guy had it. Oh, whew. Alright, skim by. Go left. Oh, that guy barely made it through there. Alright, well, this is going to be bad for me when... Ah, yeah, that was going to be bad for me. Alright. Don't turn this way. Good, thank you. Don't turn this way. Okay, thank you. Turn this way. You turn this way. Back. Alright, that guy might make it all the way. Let's go left, go left, go left. Thank you. Go right, go right, go right. Don't turn right, don't turn right. Thank you. Don't turn this way. Ah, dang it, turn this way. I didn't see. Alright, Dang it. Ah. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's another one. Okay, go right here. Turn the other way, turn the other way, turn the other way, turn the other way. Thank you. Turn the other way, guys. Turn the other way, guys. Thank you. Alright, made it. Let's go. Let's go, Genocide Rug! Boom. Wow! Took a double tap there again. Alright, I'm not going in there. I'm not a pacifist. I don't do that kind of stuff. I'm gonna wait here and be sure that I get the first licks on this snow golem guy. Iron golem on top of snow golem guy. Iron golem guy. I think they just called it Christmas monster. Is there like a good point to sit? Good area to... I gotta lay out the processes of my murder. I'm not a total savage. I gotta plan some stuff. You don't win every single fight in the Genocide Run by just slaughtering. You gotta plan. You gotta get the fight attacks down. You gotta memorize the patterns. So I could go over there. There's one more iron. I guess I could.
Watch out! It's some kind of snow monster. Shoot the heart at the top of the monster.
No! You will not kill me! Got it. Alright, attack! Snow golems. Murder! Murder it! Oh, god dang. Around, get some health back. Oh, he's down. Dang, I didn't see him fall. No! Screw you! Go. Keep doing damage! Screw you, golems! Got him. Nice. Screw you, golems. There we go. Dang it, golems. Get out of my way. Murder is afoot. Dodge. Ah, nope. This Genocide Run will not end like this. I swear by it. End it. I'm gonna get that last shot off. Oh. I only got a heart left. It's gonna be bad. Come on. Left, left, right. There we go. Got him. This is it. And him. Yes. All right. I need to heal up. And then this Genocide Run. Nah. The Genocide Run doesn't wait for heals. Let's go. I'll heal up enough by the time we get up there. Now, this is probably the biggest Genocide Run for a portion. Like, I'm not going for the present. I'm just going for the murder. Get up to here, my heart's almost fully healed. Alright, start off the, I think he's gonna go the way. Start off the day with a little bit of archery. Oh, dude, these guys are...
That wall of ice is blocking up, huh?
I messed this up.
Get those presents while I think of a way through.
I got you, friend. Alright, there we go. Now I gotta get up here and get in the meat of things. Let's go, come on. Dang it, this guy needs to stop getting in my way. Still haven't gotten the present yet. You got it? Yeah, they got it. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna go down. I'm just gonna continue fighting. Come on. Come on. Where's your backbone, zombies? There's no heart in it. Haha. Oh wait, that's skeleton jokes. Oh gosh. Ah! Nope! Nope! See ya! Alright, now this is the best way to do some genocide without dying. Go ahead and exterminate. Gotta save that guy. There we go. Hello, friend. Oh, Frost Giant! Yes! The biggest murder. Come here. Murder. I'm gonna get in there with my sword! Let's go! Come on! Giant! Let's go! Come on, Giant! Let's go! Ah-ha-ha! Alright. So that leaves this. So, in complete contrast with last time, I have to fight it whenever I can. I have to give no heedance to any fire or anything. I have to run through the fire to get to him. It's a complete, just, absolute throw myself at it and die.
I will destroy
Christmas.
Not even your pathetic friends can save you.
I will destroy you.
Who are you? It is me, the Pumpkin King. Revenge will be mine. You will all die. My friends beat you before. They'll do it again. Prepare for battle.
War cry!
Prepare to die! Stay on yellow!
Get on yellow with it! Want one more lick! Get in there! Attack! Ah! Get more! Hurt it more!
White!
Uh-oh, TNT. Okay, that was fun! I need to go away from this TNT. Jeez! Get on white with it. Alright. Double tap. Okay. Run back through. Hit it again. See that TNT over there. Man, we lost a lot of people with that one TNT. That's the most I've ever seen in one death. Well, more murder for me, I guess. Whoa. Okay. Where'd it go? There it is.
Stay on red.
Aha. Oh, no. No! The genocide rhyme. Oh, oh, no. They can do it. I know they can. Oh,
no.
Well, everyone knows that in the end of the genocide run, you die, so.
This isn't fair!
Well, I guess it's a true reflection of what genocide does to you. You lose your soul, both figuratively
well
and literally.
Done.
So, that's the genocide and pacifist runs of the Christmas Chaos. Go ahead and try it out yourself if you want. Go ahead and suggest any other things that you could add to each run to make them more legitimate. And yeah, so I hope you guys are having a fantastic day, and I hope that you guys had a fantastic day. I'll see you later. Bye.